This is how I usually prep the baking pan. I'll brush the baking pan with butter, thinly, just to make sure every corner is brushed, so that the cake is easier to remove from the mold later. Once I have done that, I will put in a little bit of powder. You just tap around so that every corner is the same with powder. Okay, so this is a nicely prepped baking tray.